Hi, this is Dale O'Shields, pastor of Church of the Redeemer. Thanks for joining me for our devotional time. So glad that you're a part of this. I want to talk to you today about one very key word for your life, and that is the word thoroughness. The word thorough means carrying something to completion, or it means doing something very carefully, making sure that you, if you will, dotted all the I's and crossed all the T's. You've been thorough in your execution. Now, so many times in life, we start projects that we never finish. We get all these different things going on, and we end up with lots of loose ends in our lives, which create a dimension of sort of unresolved, unfinished business for us. And so we carry around with us all these things that are not yet done, not yet completed. And when you and I learn to be thorough in what we do, it really helps us to have a healthier attitude about life and better feelings about life, but it also helps us to be more productive in life. See, productivity comes through thoroughness, and when you and I are thorough, it not only is accomplishing something greater with our lives, but it's also developing our character. Anyone can start a project, but it takes someone with character to actually complete it. And so developing this capacity to stay with something is a valuable thing in your life. So learn to be thorough. It's what changes a person from just ordinary to extraordinary. Extraordinary people are thorough people. Colossians 3:23 reminds us that whatever we do, we're to work at it with all of our heart as unto God, not unto men. So let me encourage you, be thorough in all that you do, because in your thoroughness, not only will you be successful, but you'll also be happier, more fulfilled, and you'll be honoring God with your work.